survival of a species endemic to our biodiversity in South Africa, the Pickersgill reed frog. Follow the amazing journey as Ian and his team tackle the wetlands of KZN, facing spiders, insects, and heavy mud, to release 400 captive-bred frogs back into their natural habitat in an epic effort to save them from extinction. Don't miss 400 frogs, only on People's Weather.